Hi there, it's Master Wong back again for day number one onto the 2022 Wing Chun Challenge. So, are you ready yet? Are you get excited yet on the movement yet? Are you ready to take some action onto the basic movement? This training here is quite important onto the Wing Chun style. A lot of time we're teaching you to learn to get your body in line. It's a basic training as you go through the movement. As you go through them, you're getting a lot more better, get your body ready, and then you can see how the full training program is. This part of the training here is come from the Wing Chun Siu Lim Tao 2022 that I done. So that way you're getting the idea. You're getting to see, do you like the training or not? Because a lot of time is a lot to do with all this basic movement that you've been practicing, okay, onto the hand side. Movement is using a lot about waist, okay, hand movement onto the punching. Because a lot of time you need to move, you need to practice each one of this movement here. You get used to get your leg to control and line, and you get used to working on different movement. Because movement sometimes it happen very quickly. When it happens, boom, you are respond. You have to respond the movement very quickly when the time come. So because of that, you need to practice this movement all the time. But the most important thing is good for fitness and health, and get your body strong as well. And it's two things in one: health and also learn some skill. Okay, so if you want to register and learn some movement underneath this video is a link to the 7-day challenge. Check it out on the 7-day challenge. In the 7-day challenge, end of the 7-day challenge, you practice, you will got a chance to winning the full training program with me. Okay, here's underneath the video, check it out, and I will see you on the day number two. If you got any question while you're training, comment on this here or send me a message. I will be here to answer the question. And have a beautiful 2022. Master Wong here. I will see you tomorrow.